Double one, double two, Wingnut Radio out here for Anarchy Television. Well, this is, I can't remember exactly. Maybe some of y'all would know. But, see the grain? But anyway, I don't know if any of y'all know. But anyway, this happens if you grow out here on the property. I'm just going to cut me off a piece about, I don't know, about 5 inches or so. A good amount. Alright, and that's what I'm going to start with. So, yeah, stay with me. Got the bark off. Now it's to shape it to the right shape. Let me Alright, I'm still kind of shaping this thing up. I'm just really getting it round, and then I'm gonna kind of do some of these going to give me a rough outline anyway. So that's my starting point, and I'll come back where I'm a little bit more progress on that. All right, so this is about as far as I've gotten so far.
Thank you.
Alright, you see about what I'm getting right there. Alright, I'll go back. Alright, now I got it down to that far. Now I need to do some little detail stuff to it. And I also, which I'm going to do in another video because it's too long. I got to heat up the tang and burn the hole and get this ready to mount on the blade. Then I can do a lot of other detail stuff too. But yeah, that's the start. Anyway, yeah. 1122 back out.